fur pulling. Oh my gosh, so excited. Lots and lots of fur. I'm trying to give her a little bit of privacy with the blanket. Not that it's helping much because I'm all in her face with the camera, but you know, thought that counts. Good job, Miss Belle. You're doing such a good job. Oh, she's going crazy. I gotta let the cat in, so hopefully it doesn't scare her too much.
Okay.
I hope you're not eating the hair that you're pulling. Because I don't see you putting it in your nest. She's so fat she can barely reach around to get her fur. Go on, cat. Get out of here. Go. That would be the offender. Same color as my rabbits. Yeah. And here we go. More fur. Good thing I cleaned her cage today. There's some of my other babies. And here's my favorite baby. Hi, everybody. Hi, everybody. What are you doing? Come over here so we can see you. Come over here. He's a snuggle baby. Yeah. Snuggle baby. Loves to be petted. These guys, not so much. And I don't know why. I've handled them from the day they were born. But they're bad. Please don't bite me. Yeah, go away. Wow, that's a mouthful. Well, I guess after this stage, I will be videotaping babies. That's the next step. Be babies.